A glad warm welcome to One and All present here. I am Lokeshwaran Natarajan. First of all, I would like to thank for the opportunity to present my research work on behalf of John Book National University and the Department of Energy Storage and Conversion Engineering. Here, I am present my ongoing work on the title of Ultrafine Platinum Iridium Copper Trimetals developed over cerium oxide on nitrogen and sulfur doped reduced graphene oxide as an efficient anodic and cathodic electrocatalyst for ethanol fuel cells. Fuel cells are one of the most effective decarbonization energy development technique where the chemical energies are directly converted into electrical energy with the only output of water and heat. In fuel cell, each and every one component of device are playing pivotal role. More importantly, membrane electrode assembly, which means MEA, is the heart of fuel cells where catalysts are coated on the membrane has the tendency to drive the electromotive force obtained from the oxidation and reduction process. The main scope of the work is developing on trimetal based nanomaterials with some of the qualities of alloying with foreign metals such as platinum, ruthenium, iridium, some other extras, and optimizing an engineering surface, crystal surface, and developing and fabricating special structures such as core cell shape, LDH types, and metal organic frameworks, and some other extras, which has to overcome the inborn obstacles for practical reality applications. And here I am showing the overall scheme of this work where cerium nitrate is the source for cerium oxide, and for the sulfur and nitrogen where we are using urea as a source, and the cerium oxide prepared on the graphene oxide by using a simple hydrothermal method. The obtained cerium oxide doped nitrogen sulfur graphene oxide further annealing for 2 hours in the nitrogen medium, which can develop the semi-broken shaped cerium oxide on the graphene sheets. In the meantime, the PT iridium copper trimetals were developed by a simple chemical reflux method, then which will settle on the semi-broken cerium oxide balls to make the core cell shaped cerium oxide PT iridium copper trimetals. The material can highlights the regulation of interfacial and electronic synergy of highly efficient and durable supported catalysts for oxidation and reduction electrocatalytic applications. Also, in the resultant discussion part, the crystal orientation and carbon defect evaluation were evaluated by the famous XRD and Raman analysis. So, in the figure A and B, where the ultimate catalyst PT iridium copper cerium oxide doped on nitrogen sulfur graphene oxide possesses the high crystallinity with parent and comparison materials, and the graphene impact increasing gradually in the Raman analysis structure. of each materials. Further, the surface characterization was evaluated by AFM analysis. The topography images of 2D and 3D shape clearly shows the surface study of PT iridium copper trimetals and graphene oxides. Additionally, to gain the in-depth insight into the structural and electronic characteristics of prepared nanocomposite interfaces were evaluated by FESEM and CES-TEM analysis. The images shows the single nano ball formation of trimetals over the graphene oxide. The both FESEM and CES-TEM analysis, the EDX elemental mapping strongly supports the metal formation of ultrafine weight ratio preparation of PT iridium copper. For example, in the EDX mapping, FESEM shows the average deposition of platinum, iridium and copper were 10.55% respectively, as the same in the CES-TEM mapping, it's also around 10.4.5 and 5, which strongly supports the ultrafine deposition of nanometals on the graphene sheets. Also, the radical scavenging supporting material of semi-broken ball-shaped cerium oxide also evaluated using FESEM analysis, where the nanoparticles of cerium oxides are evenly distributed on the graphene sheets. The average size of the cerium oxide nanoballs are around 500 nanometer to 700 nanometer, and in the case of PT iridium copper metal, the average size of each metal is evenly in the size of 50 to 70 nanometer, which can easily deposited on the high area of cerium oxide and can make the core cell shaped PT iridium copper covered with cerium oxide and nitrogen sulfur doped graphene oxide. Finally, on the electrochemical analysis, here I have only present the anodic part characterization. In the anodic part oxidation polarization curves and stability studies of trimetals with and without cerium oxide on nitrogen sulfur doped graphene oxide and commercial PTC catalysis were shown, where the ultimate core cell type PT iridium copper cerium oxide nitrogen sulfur doped graphene oxide possesses the high activity compared to all other materials because of the high impact of cerium oxide on the carbon-carbon bond cleavages and radical scavenging on longer durability reaction process. Finally, in the conclusion, I would like to conclude, I have successfully developed the trimetal nanocomposite covered by high radical scavenging cerium oxide cells on the nitrogen sulfur doped graphene oxide, which is efficient for alcohol oxidation reaction and oxidation reduction reaction studies through series of controlled strategies, which exhibits high electrical activity and faster reaction kinetics of oxidation reaction and reduction reaction. I hope this work will create create a new pathway on the future energy storage and conversion engineering applications. And finally, I thank you.